Hello, I'm Tomi from Amorphis and this is my favorite workhorse. This is my favorite workhorse, ESP Eclipse model. For some reason I'm always liked Les Paul shapes, and I used to have a Gibson before this ESP deal. So I have quite many of exactly the same kind of technique eclipses, and but this is, for some reason, this sits to my hand like best. So this is my, like, what I mostly use, and I have like Seymour Duncan pickups. Then of course DR strings I've been using like last, I don't know how long, maybe 15 years at least or something. They keep tune at very good, and I used to cut a lot of strings, like 6 or 7 even per show, and nowadays it doesn't even go untuned, and that's like what I want, because I play very like hard style. So I think the strings have to be quite good quality, and my strings at this, because we have like one down tuning, so I have a 12 to 54, I guess, my present strings. So also it's quite basic with the passive microphones. I tried once like with active mics, but it doesn't feel good to me, because you lose a lot of like dynamics out of that. But it's quite basic guitar. I have this button which makes the picks like single, so I use that in some clean sounds. Also have like this, which is Hannon Vaakuna. It's from this Finnish mythology, and I have it everywhere in a strap in my hand here, and in lace, and yeah, that should like bring good luck.